be round, eat round. You probably haven't seen me looking so plump before, but if you're feeling like this, then you probably want to lose weight. And you probably don't want to do any diet or exercise, or maybe you do. But if you don't, what's the answer? Start eating healthier, and that's what the round diet is really all about. Just eating healthier, because if you eat healthier, you gain energy, you start feeling better, and you'll want to take a walk, or you'll want to jump on a trampoline, or go hiking, or on a bike ride, or to a yoga class. You'll want to get off your butt, and one thing leads to another. So start out by eating healthier. Forget the diet, forget the exercise, get that off your mind. It will come. You can go from big and round to slim and curvy. Healthy round apple, healthy round avocado, healthy round egg, and those are just a few of the healthy things that you want to start eating more of in their natural state, of course. Don't be round, eat round. And then you'll get up and you'll want to start exercising. Yes, you will, and you'll be slim, and it feels so good to be in shape. You can do anything if you're in shape. You really can. Yep. Woohoo! Just believe it and start eating healthier now. And if you have any questions, message me, email me, go to roundorama.com, look things up, email me from there. I'll answer your questions. I'm eating round.